When I build, I'll typically go to more of an open hand voicing kind of deal. So now I start to do octaves. And then when I really want it to go, I'll turn off the delay and then kind of maybe quarter notes in the left and eighth notes in the right. He sings back to the chorus and just kind of keep it in that.